हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू द माय वीडियो गाइस एंड माय यूट्यूब चैनल गाइस। टुडे फ्रेंड्स, वी आर गोइंग टू अबाउट गाइस ओप्पो मोबाइल सेटिंग एंड टुडे फ्रेंड्स आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू गाइस ओप्पो मोबाइल गाइस फेस लॉक सेटिंग, हाउ टू सेट अप फेस लॉक, हाउ टू यूज फेस लॉक इन ओप्पो मोबाइल वन बाय वन एंड देन स्टेप बाय स्टेप वी विल टॉक अबाउट ओप्पो मोबाइल फेस लॉक फुल सेटिंग। सो बिफोर स्टार्टिंग वीडियो फ्रेंड्स, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल गो एंड सब्सक्राइब द चैनल गाइस, क्लिक द बेल आइकन, लाइक द वीडियो। फ्रेंड्स, ओपन योर फोन सेटिंग। आफ्टर ऑन फोन सेटिंग फ्रेंड्स, यू कैन सी दिस टाइप इंटरफेस इन योर ओप्पो मोबाइल। So friends, in your Oppo mobile, scroll it. And friends, on your Oppo mobile, password and biometric setting. After on friends, password and biometric setting. Friends, click here add face. And you want to add fingerprint, so you can add fingerprint. So friends, we will click here add face. And friends, click here continue. And friends, select your password type first. Before that face lock, you will have to set lock screen password first. Friends, I will use pattern lock. And friends, remember your password, don't do any mistake. If you do mistake, you cannot unlock your Oppo mobile. Friends, click here continue option and friends, show your face and you can set face lock in your Oppo phone device. After show face, friends, you can see done option, click here and friends, now you can use face lock in your Oppo mobile. Friends, lock your screen. Friends, you want to unlock your phone, show your face, your phone will unlock automatic and you can unlock your phone with pattern lock also. Show your face, your phone will unlock automatic. Off screen again, one more time, phone unlock automatic. And friends, you can draw your pattern, draw your device pattern, enter device pin, you can unlock phone. So like that friend, we can set and we can use face lock in Oppo mobile. Friends, again open your phone setting. After phone setting, open your phone password setting and click here face lock setting, draw pattern. And friends, you want to use face lock on your app lock setting, on your head app setting, so friends, click here, you can use it on your private. So friends, we cannot use face lock on head app, we can use face lock only app lock and private safe password setting. And friends, you don't want to use face lock, you can delete from here. After delete friends, you cannot use face lock in your Oppo mobile. And friends, if you remove your lock screen password, so friends, face lock will delete automatic. Friends, you can see face lock will delete automatic. Draw your pattern, enter password, face lock will delete and lock screen password will also delete. And again you want to use face lock, so friends, click here. First friends, you will have to set lock screen password, then friends, you can start face lock, you can use face lock in your Oppo mobile. Bye friends, thanks for watching the video.